Ramusio down there.
Oh, so it's more Aztec ruins that were dug up in the heart of Mexico City. Well, I mean, they basically built Mexico City on top of the old Aztec civilization, so.
Huh.
Okay. Oh, good tickets. Temple Mayor. Well, we got an hour. Let's hurry up. Okay. Go down the old stairs here. All right. Wait for the wife. All right. Oh, qué bonito. You know, this is something. Get the serpent.
Mira la culebra.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is pretty cool. New ruins. I'm moving a little faster. I'm ahead of the crowd, so I want to keep it that way. Statues. All made of lava rock. My guess, melted walkway, I guess. It's like an amphitheater.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What a name.
Muy bonito. I'm just getting quick pictures of this. Pause. Yeah. Yeah, we're just going through pretty quick here before they close, so I'm just recording, pause it, read the history, which I'll be doing as well. But yeah, this was recently unearthed. I remember reading about this and or hearing about this in the news a few years ago. It was something pretty recent. They're going to build something here and discovered this right in the heart of Mexico City. Which, that's the Zócalo, that's basically the heart of Mexico City, right over there, so. Yeah, I think we can walk around it over here. Those are steps to something. It's weird. Huh. More of the serpents. Like another small temples here. The North Patio. More serpents. Actually look like eagle heads. Sticking out. Yep. Right next to construction. House of Eagles. Yeah. Low bridge. This is the House of Eagles Phase 2. Temple Mayor, 91-92. Okay. Banquets in the House of Eagles. Explorations in the House of Eagles. Built on top of the ruins, I guess, the shelter.
Thanks.
Temple of the Metropolitan Cathedral. Okay. My wife is lagging behind, and I'm just going to continue walking around the exhibit of the Templo Mayor, the major temple. And continuing on, some of the construction techniques. Ancient wood, or bore holes. I'm getting the glare of the sun now. El Miedo. Must have been an oven of some sort. So irrigation. Yeah, irrigation pipes. Still doing some excavating down there, I guess. Wall of cactuses. And back to traffic. Welcome to the museum. Ah, you found the camera. Good. Gracias. Oh, look, the skulls. Let's check out all the people that were sacrificed. Coin. Well, that's a fancy museum. It looks like tools, hand carved. Big bird. Get the whole thing in the shot here, but it's a little too big. Continuing our tour. What is that? What it used to look like.
Encontramos la
Now here's the floor of the Aztec civilization to the Sun Pyramid. Can't get good video. Right in the way. The moon. Alright, I was trying to take some photos in there. It was too dark. The pictures are turning out blurry on my little digital camera here. And security's telling me I can't take pictures with the flash on. So it's kind of pointless even taking any more pictures inside. So I'm back outside and check it out. There's a cat. Maybe it's going to be sacrificed. That's an ugly cat too. Alright. Continue my tour here. I'm going to get some pictures before the sun gets too further down. Back at the aqueduct system and walking around some more. More covered ruins of something. Looks like another small temple. And this may be getting close to the end of the tour here. Got another serpent head. This is the Huitzilopochtli braziers. Okay. Yeah. There you go. Can't even pronounce it. And the archway. Colonial Arch. This is the eastern limit of the sacred precinct. Alrighty then. And another shot of the, I guess that's a sewage tunnel, I don't know. Commemorative dates of the Great Temple. Offering 17. Yeah, some more covered artifacts. It's to look, Braziers. Cool. Well, this will wrap up the tour of the Templo Mayor. Hope you enjoyed it. Adios.